Brooklyn's money came from her album sales, The Sweet Escape, but also a significant amount came from her fashion line, her Beautiful Lovers and Lamb.
Lamb debuted in 2003. And how would you go lovers in 2005, the year before Gwen's first son, Kingston, was born? The clothes have been raking in millions ever since.
One of the whole reasons I started Lamb was because I wanted something creative to do in my life that I could do when I had little babies. When I was pregnant, obviously that affects too much. That is a lot because I was like, what can I put on this?
Gwen gave birth to her second son, Zuma, in